Y'all ready? Hello, YouTube. Yeah, you already said it. Yeah, I was. It's okay. I clicked the button and then you started talking. And I was like, oh, okay. Nah, that's fine. That happens. Welcome to session 40. Welcome to session 47 of the Witchmoon Vale. The party infiltrates the now besieged and occupied gate ward through a smuggling tunnel, charges into the enemy while opening the city gates, allowing reinforcements into the fray. The heated battle continues as the gate ward is filled with a rush of combat as the cultists fall beneath the might of Hammerfast. The party and the party as they attempt to retake the gate ward from the enemy. And yeah, that's basically, we've been on this same scene for the last two sessions. Big fight. Okay. He's gonna stand up. Oh, no, he's not. He can't move that far. No. Which one is this? This guy here. He's the one concentrating on the spell. Let me see. Load faster. Huh? I'm trying to get through the turns to you guys, sorry. I just started moving things because the top of the round starts with other people. Top of the round. He's gonna step up here and cast Cure Wounds. Yep. Okay. Apparently. Did he? Okay. Where is this one? Is one up the other end? Yes, yes, yes. This one's right here. I need this. this tab. We need a dex save from this guy. Fail. How much damage is that? City guard. Six. And we're gonna get an attack here. We can attack twice.
You guys are fully aware, you guys would be fully aware and briefed on the fact that, after the gate ward got taken, there were many more cultists that actually set up perimeters around the entire city. There's cultists outside of the gate ward that have set up a perimeter, so... Your guys' goal, yes, you guys were just trying to take back the gate ward, essentially. What is that thing's armor class? Of course, it's not on there. That's one hit for nine. This one is going to step forward and attack. I need this one. That will miss. Tenzin, your go. Yes. You will have advantage. It's actually a 15 because you have advantage. But no, that does not hit. Let me confirm. No. Yeah, go for it. So the first one would make it 19. That'll hit. And that'll hit as well. So you're doing one-handed? And it goes down. Boom. The Yep. Pasha. Do you have another attack? Oh no, never mind. So, ignore it. That is where the ground is recessed from the magic. Under what? It's just like a dome. It would be a pool if you filled it with water, essentially, kind of thing. So you can walk out of it. Yes, you can walk out of it. What's me at? That should hit. Yes, those both. Hmm. Sure, I'll give it to you. Yep. Wow. Wow. Y'all done? Brutus. This guy here? Ho ho ho. Okay, he fails. He fails it. You just wreck his day. Yes. Oh. Yep. Okay. Anything else? Question. Do we want to use inspiration, the new inspiration rules? You do as a reaction and you could just give it to someone that you see fit. I don't know. That's the new bard rules, yeah. You can also, I think you can also do it as an action to heal someone too, or like a reaction to heal. I don't know for sure. Not, yeah, but I think that's just like the general bard inspiration rules now, the new updated ones, but you're giving it. To the non-spellcaster. Of attacks or spells? Okay, so he can do it with his regular attacks. Okay. don't think so. Okay, are y'all done, Brutus? I don't remember. What's your hit points? 30. Right there. I need this group. Tenzin, you're getting attacked with advantage. That misses. Okay. This is another cleric. You know what? He's gonna do this. Come on, work. Not a good hit. That one hits. Attacking me. So. Yeah.
Pasha, make a dexterity save. You take 10 damage.
What?
Nope, she's not blessed. She was in the tower when the bless came off. It is dark out, yes. Yeah, no, you guys waited until it got dark to spring this attack. Pasha, you're getting targeted with a magic missile. There is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 darts hitting you for 3 damage each. So, yes. Yeah. 21 damage. It was. That was this one here. I'll share. Yep. Thorgrim, your go. Teen will miss. Yeah. He's just not grounded tonight. Sorry, you guys are fighting Earth cultists, so. And jump it. Okay. Make your attack. Yes. Yes, it will. Well, that's just your Warhammer. Oh, okay. Oh, I see. Okay, so the first guy takes 17. 17 regular damage. 7 fire damage. And then the second guy takes 10 fire damage. And the second guy dies.
Gavin, turn the light down, please.
Okay, that one will swing at you. That'll miss, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Oh, what happened to the turn? Yeah, pretty much. Why? Apparently my encounters does not like your allies, apparently. Okay.
Sit properly, please.
Okay. So your ally wizard is moving up and casting Cone of Cold. But the enemy sorcerer, whatever, is going to cast Counterspell. Woo! Yes. So they need to make an Arcana 10+5. No. So they have to beat, I think, a 15. No. 15, yes. Okay, the spell goes off. How much damage is it? Let me roll that. Okay. And then they make con saves. This guy con save. Is that it's DC? So that one meets. We got two smaller cultists. three smaller cultists. Okay. So. Oh, that's why I can't select. I was like, what the hell is going on? See? Told you the crazy follows you. Brutus, what were you gonna ask? Against spells? Like, if you're casting a spell, they're the DC they have to beat? Ooh. Maybe? I don't 100%. How is your weapon, your spellcasting focus? It's okay. I'm just... I think... I think because it's not... it's not imbued with magic as a spellcasting focus. I'm gonna say no. Because the magic is to damage with its physical hitting, not the magic enhancing kind of enchantment. Okay. Okay. This guy's turn. Going. He's gonna come here and swing at this guy. Boom. Boom. This guy dies, but as he dies, where is his stat block? He explodes. I need everyone in this circle to make a dex save. You're not in it. So there's four of them. It's the one around your hammer. By your hammer. Tenzin's the only one of you guys that has to. You're fine. Yes, because you have evasion, right? One, two, three, four of them. Two, three, four. All of them fail. 13 damage each. No. Bastin's getting attacked. 15, 21. I assume the 21 hits at least. Does the 15 hit Bastin? It's against Bastin, not you. Proficiency bonus. So it's like you're either like a 3 or 4 right now, I don't remember. Okay. So 7 damage to Bastin. The guy you shot with the arrows. Okay. Where's he going? Here and attack this guy. 2, 17 will miss, but the 20 will hit, so 10 damage. Here, that one. Gonna move in and attack. 22 hit, and he dies. Do. This one is somewhere else. There. Okay, he's gonna come out and attack. Oh, he's actually gonna go here and cast Inflict Wounds. 22, that will hit for 3d10. 22.
Okay. Back to the top. He's gonna see that. This one. Forward, he's gonna cast Cure Wounds again. That sucked. Every freaking time. Why? That will that hit. That will hit for 2d10 damage. 18. Oh, boom. They're not moving. And there, he's gonna fight. Two attacks. He's gonna attack the dwarf above him. Yeah, he's not doing it. I know, right? That 10 will hit. He just attacked you. Tenzin, your go. Eighteen will hit, so 7 total damage. And 25 will hit, yes, for another 9 damage, and it'll die. You feel another surge of enjoyment as the spear kills another person. So, 9 damage. Okay. All done? Okay.
Pasha, your go. The guy that attacked Bastin is no longer there. If you want Bastin to not move this round, yes, you can pee on the corpse. Mm-hmm. Yep. The spell hasn't ended. You can move it. Okay. Uh, 17 will hit. Okay. Y'all done? There's no horses. The wagons are there. The horses are not there, no. Okay. No, that wouldn't hit. Okay. Don't forget to put Pasha, too. Because you're riding Bastion, right? I'll just move you. Brutus. The tower? Is that what you're talking? Oh, there's no real. It's just like a concave. Like if you like think about like a lens kind of thing. Like, the edges are just flush with the ground. It's just it dips way down in the middle. I think you can only see one. You would only be able to see this guy. I think that's just the way that the, because they're up. Yes, they're inside. I think the lighting thing messed up. So. Yeah, you don't. Yeah, that's what you would see. Sorry. Okay. Gavin, no. Go. No. 15 does not hit. Anything else, Bruno? Brutus? Okay. It's gonna try to attack you with an inflict wound. Nope, misses. Okay, you're all good, Thargrim. Yeah, no, you're fine. That's okay. It didn't get hit. No. Generated. He's gonna point at you, Brutus, and I need you to make a wisdom save. Okay, you're fine. Both will hit. 12. Okay. He could have seen the direction you went, yeah. Okay. I need Bastin to make a wisdom save. So, give me just a second to figure out what she would change him into.
And it's going to be a secret.
Oh, I know what you turn him into. Bastin gets turned into a snail. A snail.
Let me. Nope. I saw the trailer, it looked pretty cool. Oh no. Oh yeah, cause Bastion doesn't have vision anymore. And you don't actually have dark vision, right? Well, there's like some light, but it's not here I can drop some light sources, like where there would be light. No, it's actually like a little light thing that you can actually drop. So I can just click where I want it, and it drops it. So I forgot that there would have been light, but yeah, that's the light that you guys can see. Bastion just got polymorphed, so. Pasha, you fall. I need you to make a dexterity save. Pasha, you there? Okay. Dexterity save? Oh, right there. Okay. I just saw it. I didn't hear it go off. You manage to land on your feet. You see a significantly larger snail than a normal sized snail, but it's still a snail. I don't know, would you recognize that to be Bastion? you just all of a sudden know he's gone. No, not a noose, sir. Okay. Thorgrim, your go. Get Victor out of here. It dies. Oh yes, and Brutus, that actually is their name. Didn't what? Ooh. What's the save? Oh, it's an attack. They'll see that coming and they will counterspell it.
God. I didn't know I was gonna do that.
You cast it at 4th level, so I have to beat an Arcana of 14. So it gets counterspelled. They did cast a spell in your reach. I don't know if that has anything to do with it. Yeah, you can use your reaction at any point from the start of your turn where it refreshes. Okay. 16, that will hit. Damage. Yeah. His time. I'm gonna choke this thing out. Wish it had a throat. Use that. Oh.
What is he doing? What is he doing? The wizard, the priest of Ayun, seeing Bastin get polymorphed, is gonna point over and cast polymorph himself. What? Oh yeah, that's true. Sorry, I gotta. The priest will point over at the snail and cast polymorph. Turning the snail into a very large raptor. The raptor just pops up underneath you. Hello. Go ahead and make a dex save to see if you actually end up on its back or if you get knocked out of the way when it transforms. Oh. 16, that's actually pretty good. Would you like to get up on its back? He kind of looks back at you and kind of like gives you that like look that Bastin gives you. Like there's kind of like an untold connection. Yeah. Cool. I'm back. Okay. He hit a critical on this guy. 15 total damage. Okay. All of a sudden, guys, the gate up here drops closed. Y'all there? Okay.
Yup. As it slams closed. He'll come engage with the priest, and he will attempt to inflict wounds the priest. That'll miss. Okay. Another one will attempt to hit back at the guy that just hit him with an inflict wounds, and it'll miss. Okay. This guy will advance up and attack. 14 to this guy. This one here will. Okay, what is he gonna cast? I guess he'll just Sacred Flame. And it saves. Okay. Mage. He'll do a firebolt. 25, that'll hit. 2d10. 9 damage. Nothing. This guy here. Tenzin, your go.
15 will not hit, no. An 18 will. So this guy dies. This guy dies. And you feel another surge of joy. That one. Yeah. That will hit. Yep, no, you take him down. Okay. Well, it's that one, okay. Pasha, your go. They do. Bastin has a bite and a claw attack, and it can make one or two attacks, one of each attack each round, just so you know. Nope. I'll do the rolls for you for this one. Because his stats are physically changed with the because of polymorph. Okay. Yes. Okay. 30. Over there. Yeah, oops. Did not mean to grab. Stop it. There we go. About there. Okay, and then you're gonna do a bite and a claw. So 20, 21. So yeah, those will hit. A little bit. You're probably about the same size. You could hit with the melee if you wanted. Seventeen will hit. Oh, yeah, that is true. Fifteen will hit. So two hits. Okay. Anything else? gives you a weird look, like, what? Brutus, your turn. The one, no, that one you can't see. The, he walked out of a doorway, basically. Sixteen will hit. So the booming blade does it when he moves. And okay. So 17 damage down. Anything else? Okay. Okay. He's gonna come up and cast Cure Wounds on you. 5 plus 7. So you heal 12, Brutus. That cultist, yes. That cultist is gonna attempt to inflict wounds on you again. 14. Okay. You guys hear a gate drop. And, yes, it is. You're securing the ward, so. Oh. Okay, she's going to step back, so the two of you get opportunity attacks. Oh no. You don't, Thorgrim, because you used your reaction already to hit. But this guy does. That will hit for 8.
And she's gonna cast Polymorph on herself, turning herself into a bird. And attempt to fly away. Birdie. Thorgrim, your go. So they're about 15 feet up in the air now, flying away. Oh, they're not a bird, they're a bat. We'll make them a bat. That would be something they would turn into. Casted it forth. And yeah, she does. Falls 10 feet, so takes a d6 of damage. 6 damage. Okay. Yeah, it is a female. Yeah, she took off into the sky. Yep. Okay. Step forward, attack. Those are both gonna miss. This one's gonna squeeze out, and they'll attempt inflict wounds. Might as well, you guys are all in such close proximity. 9, that'll not hit. Back to the top of the round. This guy is going to step forward and attack.
Both will hit for 13. This guy is gonna keep going. This guy is gonna... I don't understand why it always does this whenever I switch to this one. He'll attempt another firebolt. 23, that'll hit for 2d10. 19. Oh man. Boom. Oh, he's the head librarian. This is the guy you guys did the job for the finding one of his stewards who went missing in the book. Hey, Tenzin, your turn. There's a door behind. No, you can't. That's a wall. Oh. 18. That'll hit. For 13 damage. He dies. And you feel another overwhelming rush of, there was another guy crammed in there. Oops. I think I had two tokens over each other by accident, but I kept traveling together. So you can step forward. Your inspiration? It's a d6. 18, that'll hit. So, 11. Yep. He dies. Okay. Everyone you can see is down. No, you would not be able to see him. I know, the shadow thing got messed up, the line of sight. He's supposed to be inside the tower. You would not be able to see him, no.
he hasn't even rounded the stairs in the tower yet, so. Cool. You done? Pasha. No, you can't. Yes, everyone around you is allies. Okay. Ah, sorry. Right there. That'll hit. Oh, you have disadvantage because she's prone. Oh, 25. Okay. Roll damage. Unfortunately, you don't get the crit. Sorry. 7 damage. Okay. Oh, Hunter's Mark, yeah. Sixteen, yep. Okay. Yep. So, she falls unconscious. Sorry. Just dying. Because you want to try to spare the dying on her? Yeah. At least of this group. Okay. Anything else, Pasha? Brutus. Okay. 5, 10, 15. You would have to move 15 feet total, one more up, to be able to see this guy. And you guys would encounter each other on the stairs. Yeah. So 13. Okay. Okay. Cool. Ah. This guy's turn. Move over here. This one will step out. That cultist on the stairs that you're fighting will attempt to inflict wounds on you, Brutus. An 18, does that hit you? Okay. So that'll be 3d10 necrotic damage. 17. So, Bastin's Pasha, all of a sudden your raptor shrinks. You can still ride him, but he's much smaller. This is a roller coaster of magic on Bastin. No, you don't have to. Okay. Thorgrim. Thorgrim. Oh no, my internet. My computer's internet went down.
Oh. Do
you want to go let them know?
Yeah, I'll go let them know.
Hello? There we go. Okay. Thorgrim, your go. Your turn. Okay, that stabilizes, yes. Okay. He's running further into the city. He's not even facing you. Yeah. Well, someone heard you. He's running the other direction. He's running this way.
So. This group here is all running this way. Because they're attempting to go secure the other gate. So, you yell it. You could wait and see if someone reacts on their turn. Okay. Anything else? Okay. This guy will attempt to do this. Ooh, does that hit? It does. 21. Okay. That one will round two. 18. This guy will run over here. So Thorgrim, one of the guards over on by the gate that's now secure, runs over to you. Okay, and we're back to the top of the round. That's that guy. He's gonna keep moving. This one here. Tenzin, your turn. You're muted if you're talking. You see that they are securing and clearing this gate over here. This group over here is all running towards the other gate. And there's also a group that's heading into the tower up here to that opens that gate, the north gate.
if you can, if you've got line of sight, then yeah. For that one, yeah. Like, directly? Like, I think Pasha, no, you wouldn't have, because you were by this guy, right? Wizard guy? Yeah, no, because Pasha's over here, and Thorgrim's over here. So, yeah, no, you were within 15 feet of them, but... You're muted if you're talking. Pasha. Oh, okay. Give him his bedtime medicine. Okay. Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay. Y'all done then? Okay. Pasha, your go. I think everyone that you can see is friendly. That's the gate. Yep. Because that's the one to the outside. So you guys, the city guards burst in and drop the gate. So that front is now secured. Is Bastion coming with? Are you still riding, or have you gotten off him? Okay. Cool. Okay. Anything else? Okay. Brutus? No, he didn't. Okay.
I'm just preemptively doing some rolls for stuff. 13. You are blessed. Yeah. 17 will hit. And bludgeoning. What happened? Unarmed. Yeah. Okay. Anything else? Okay. Let's see. What is he gonna do back to you? Go ahead and make a wisdom save. Yep. Oh no. You're held. Mm-hmm. Okay. So you are under the effects of hold person. Okay. Thorgrim, your turn. He'll give you kind of like a acknowledgement. Yeah. It basically this fight. No, it stays as long as you want. You can keep moving it. Yeah. It lasts for, what, minute or 10 minutes? Okay. 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 That's fine. Okay. That'll miss. This one will attempt final inflict wounds before he dies. He's so close. Yeah, nope. Cornered him in the tower. Yeah, he's dead. Okay, I'll move around. Boom, boom. That one will take 5. So I need to make a dex save with that. Failed. 2d8. Whew. Okay, back to the top. Click is getting annoying. Yeah. I need to buy a new one. Oh, my mouse, I think, is actually like 12 years old. Yeah, mine's a Logitech, and it's lasted me, like, 12 years. Tenzin! Yeah, it's so worn in that, like, you can't even see the logos anymore. I've lost all the little rubber stoppers on the bottom. But I guess that's what you get for 12 years of wear and tear. Tenzin, your turn. Your vision's different. Sorry, I was trying to do something else. It's cool because I have a key that I can click on your token and then hit thing and I can see what you guys can see.
Because I have full vision. It's disadvantage. Oh. I'll say it will return. You have disadvantage, and they have a bonus to their AC because it's beyond its range. But yeah, it will return to you. At the elemental. Let me just confirm. Just a second. Oh, it's in the other one. Sorry. No, that one won't hit. No, not with their bonus to AC from the being over your max range. What's the range on your thrown weapon? 20, 60, and is it over 60? Yeah, it's over. So, I'm letting you attempt it. But they get, like, basically, like, three quarters cover, essentially, is how I'm ruling it. You were really close to hitting him. Yeah, I'm sorry. Okay. If they're firing range stuff at you, yes, you have covered. What are we? Tenzin, make a dex save. Cool. You take nothing. Pasha. That was magic. Can you see him? You cannot see him, no. You can see Thorgrim running, right here. He's got 30, but you could charge him, like run him for. Okay. Do you want to measure the 60 so I can see where to drop him? It's okay. Just measure the line and then I'll drop it at the end. Oh. His feet are moving faster than his torso. It's like when you're like catch like the really heavy object as you're running, and then your legs keep going and because momentum, yeah. Yep. Okay. Brutus, you are stuck by hold person, but you do get to make another save at the end of your turn. Okay. You are still held. I'll just hang it out there. He's hanging out there. Okay, he's gonna attempt to, beat you with his club now that you're paralyzed. So he has advantage. Does 14 hit you? Okay, you're good. He's having a hard time in the stairwell. Keeps clanking into the wall as he's trying to hit you. Thorgrim. Okay. What's a deck save? How much damage? Yes. He got a 5. Is that 2 dice? Oh, man, that sucks. Okay, anything else? Attacking that guy. That'll miss. Yeah. Anything else, Thorgrim? Okay. Oh. No, it's not against you. Oh God. Finally did what? Thorgrim, make a deck save. God damn it. Deck save. Seven damage.
Tenzin, your go. That will miss. Anything else? Okay. Ah, which one was that? That was this one. Well. That will not hit him. Pasha, your turn. You want to go 60? He can't attack. But yeah, if you want to attack, you can. You can, you're riding, you're above Thorgrim Short. And she's mounted. The one engaged with Tenzin. Okay, those both will hit. Well, you killed him. You did the exact amount of damage you needed. We'll just do the closest. Okay. Brutus, you are still paralyzed. Go ahead and make your save. It does. You... broken your hold, but your turn is over now. Which one is this? This is that guy. Just go there. That guy is right there. He can attack now. That'll miss. Okay. He's gonna attempt. Does a 15 hit you, Brutus? Okay. Okay, as he reaches out, you with magic again. Okay. You got attacked, but it didn't do anything. Yeah. He's dead now. Thorgrim, your go. Yeah, that'll hit. An elemental. Miss. Miss. That's everything? Okay. Okay. Yeah. All of a sudden, the area in front of you, Thorgrim, just explodes with fire as your spellcaster buddy sets off fireball. It probably startles you. Dex? No. Dex? Nope. Oh, that one's dead. This one takes this, that, this, and this one. Okay. Man, these ones are being vicious. Okay, Thorgrim, you're the target. Oh, don't roll that yet. Yeah, 23. That'll hit you probably, right? You're being hit by the elemental. Yes. Okay, so you take 6 force damage and 13 thunder damage, and I need you to make a strength dex or a strength save. You resistance to thunder? strength. How are you resistant to thunder? And the DC. Okay, nope, you're fine. You managed to keep your feet. Brutus, you see another guard come up behind the guy on the stairs, one of your allies, and he just walks up and just like completely just like cuts his head off from behind. Yeah, there's still stuff going on. In your area, you think it seems to be, wrapping up. Thorgrim, you're a target of another 2 elemental attacks. 22 and 15. So 8 force damage. Tenzin, your go. Will hit, and 20 will hit. Yep, those will both hit, so
That will hit. And that one will hit. Okay. Anything else? Okay. Cool. Anything else? Pasha. You and Bastion move there. Marked. That'll hit. That'll miss. So one hit, one miss. Is your bow magical? You just have a normal bow. Okay. Okay. I just need to know. Anything else, Pasha? Okay, Brutus. You could probably assume that since he's coming from above, that he's cleared the wall. The X on them. They're unconscious. Yep. And you see one of the dwarves standing guard over them. Okay. I assume you're done after that. It's gonna miss. Thorgrim, your turn. Okay. Green. That'll hit. Okay. Anything else? He'll miss. Okay. Okay. He'll get a couple attacks off. One of them will hit. Oh man. Thorgrim, you'll be targeted twice. I assume neither of those hit. Pasha, you'll get a cure wounds for 13. You heal 13. This one will go after the guards. Tenzin, your go. What tower are you going to? Yep. They went up both sides. Yep. You saw people running into both towers. Okay, run into it. One, two, three, four, no, 20 more feet to get to the top. This one just leads you up to the wall. There's no mechanism in this one. And then another 20 feet to climb. Okay. You have enough movement, right? Okay. But you use your action to dash. Okay. So the mechanism's in here, it just you don't have an action to use it this turn. Pasha. Oh, Tenzin, you also would have gotten two opportunity attacks on you as you left their range. I don't think those hit you. Okay, you're good. Okay, sorry, Pasha. I forgot about that. Yep. Oh, that was wrong one, sorry. So 13 and 8, so those will not hit. Okay, so that first attack hits. Oh, well, you have advantage. So 11 damage. And 21. That'll hit. He dies. Okay. Bonus action to do it. Okay. Anything else? Brutus. You're muted. Oh, there you go. Nice. No. He'll get there. And one, two. Those won't hit. He'll... That'll miss. I'll get there and attack. Yeah, do it. They'll point down towards the south end of the ward. Thorgrim, here you go. Thorgrim. If there was one more person, like, where your hammer was, I would say I would give you advantage because he is completely surrounded, but he still has, there's no one right behind him. You'll shift over there. Okay. No. Okay. Twenty-fourth, that'll hit. Oh, that's right. Sorry, you're right. That doesn't, so that won't hit then. Anything else? Okay. 21, so 2d10. 7. Nope.
is. Oh, that's that one there. He's hanging around. It's gonna attack. It needs to roll its d6 first. Nope. Tenzin, you're okay. Do you have dark vision? Okay. Give me just a second. I want to show you what you see. Well, beyond the wall. I'll throw some light sources on them for you. Oh, that is, I need to go back to this layer. Oh, I missed one. One of them didn't come back, I think. Oh, hold on. And just so you know, I had a countdown going. On when they showed up. Yeah. See where we at on the turn, the counter? Up there? Yeah, I just dropped a light for you, so. Yeah. He's coming through the doorway. If you attack him, you'll have advantage. He's completely surrounded. It does. You wouldn't build. You do. Yes, but you can only do the bonus action attack if you've attacked that round. Because it says, as part of an attack action, you can use your bonus action to make another attack. If you click on two weapon fighting... Which is two weapon fighting because you're attacking with your offhand. Okay. I'm just gonna put them on the bridge here so that I can bring them back when it's time. But I just wanted to show you what you saw. So I'm gonna remove them so they're not in the turn order anymore. Pasha. It's up to you, your turn. I see. Okay. Both will hit. Okay. Oh, what you get? Nope, that first attack will miss. And roll your second one. Or that one will probably hit. Yep. Brutus. That you can see. And that guard strikes down the elemental. So at this point, oh no, it's not over yet. Never mind. Sorry. There's a few more things I have that need to get resolved before I can expedite this. So you guys are now in the gate ward. You don't see any enemies around, but currently all three gates are closed. I'm going to keep initiative for a second. This guy would run up into the tower. This guy would circle across the wall. I'm just going to spread some of these guys out real quick. Because they would be... Thorgrim, would you like to do anything? It's kind of out of initiative, kind of not. The wizard here, he looks kind of injured. This guard over here looks kind of hurt. Seven. Cool. It's one of the cross hatch like drop gates right at the moment. Kind of, yeah. It's at the moment. They're working on closing the other gates as well. if you can technically, so I'll bring them back so you can see what they were.
but they're still a ways off. They're not actually that close. No, I just don't have enough map. Yes. If you look up, you might be able to see the turn counter. Here, I can. Yep. Is that all you can see? Oh, sorry. Yep, sorry. Oh, I see. Here, I'll just bring it down. I don't care. Okay. Yeah, no. The guards are flooding around, securing all the points and clearing houses and everything and buildings. They're going through everything. I'm going to okay. Sounds good. Oops. I mostly just need to see if this one's going to successfully. Nope. Okay. I'm just going to, at this moment, say that he dies, because he's outnumbered. And you guys hear the gate begin to crank on the other end, the north side. So it seems like they've secured the gate. Yes. Yes, but, something happened, and your allies did not drop it. Yeah, they infiltrated from the other side. But yeah. You all have successfully succeeded at taking the gate ward. And the city is safer for another day. Yes, they're dwarven portcullises. They're designed to withstand sieges. Yeah. So this is actually probably a really good point to stop and call it for the evening. And yes. Thank you, YouTube, for watching this far if you made it, and we'll see you next time.